Guys, hello to this video. Welcome to this video. I just wanted to make a level called YouTube video. So here I am. I kind of like to jawbreaker. Use it with the song Jawbreaker because it's a pretty nice neat song. So what I kind of like to do is starting the level with a jump pad like this. And what I also want to do is to have the level some sync. Like sync, that it syncs very well. And yeah. Let's just make it a little bit more sync. So here it goes. A little bit more on the right, that I have more time to jump. So it will be more synced and not too old. So let's just build a platform there, which I will just jump on, which is again synced, and it doesn't really fit with those two blocks. Better make it one block high, and then this syncs. So we need to make this platform way longer. This so we can put an orb there where it sinks. It will fall down and have an orb. Which I just put in here. I'd rather put it better. Yes, that kind of neat. Just time to make the platform for that. My hand is not very accurate, so yeah. What else we need to do is just look for more sync. There's another sync part. Let's put a new orb there, which sends you up where you are on the platform with some other things. Just put a start post here so I don't have to play test anything. Okay, that kind of works. The platform has to be lower, of course. Because the ceiling is very important for me. Now the cool part begins. Now we have much more inputs. What we can do here is much better. Like black orbs, I don't really like them, but in 2.2 the spider orbs are added, which we can just move down, so we pull down. Zero degrees, so that's pretty cool. The green orbs, don't we haven't used them yet. Oh bro, that's so many inputs. That's so cool. Let's just put a orb there. This orb. It's a little bit better than it looks like. It's literally the same as why I don't like the black hole. Okay, look at the rest of the platform. We have to do something different. Oops. That seems well. Need some more orbs, sink it, and the stats, man. One of my favorite structures is this. Like just two block wide ones, and the ones with the walk and the block on the road. Just put some walks there. Oh, it's way, way, way too far. Let's just put it in. Just like here. That works a little bit more, just so it sinks more. And just put a big, big left one there. So a really large platform. It's not very wide, but large and tall. Here's a place where for the snacks. That hurts. But maybe just let's put two pads there. That could be better. This kind of stuff. That works. Yeah, it works. I like actually also very nice. But any problem or nice, and that's a problem. That's a gun. Sorry that I need so much time for playtesting. I just am not that good at the game. I don't have that much experience. Let's just make one of those structures again. That. We'll just put another block there. Walk that. That. Right. We cross the next part. So, yeah. We can do it. We have it. We should pass. Very cool. Let's put a stop post and then make another room out there. Then we have to be some precise. Yes, some precise is really neat out there. Yeah, just add something in there. Let's nerf it. Cool idea, I could just flow down a little bit. Would that work? Maybe. And I don't like it, they're really symmetrical, these spikes. So let's just make it like this. Down here. Oh, that's the back side. So, yeah. That's cool. I think that those legs aren't. Yeah, that works. We need some orbs that it's more fun. I like red orbs actually because they bounce you up and also funny and straight fly. Sorry, but it's not an extreme demon what we're wanting here. And it's not two blocks because I want to put portals in there. So, yeah. That will kind of work, I think. For the slacks. Stop with the legs. I don't really like this, let's just put a stop post there. Here, the bull parts are coming. and I won't make an answer for Seven if you think. It's just the pre-drop that I wanna make like in Red Circus level. The drop will be much, much cooler than 1.9. And the last part. And almost in the board part.
Level
for the board, I have many ideas to do. Just make the board portal really, really, really down there, so I could put maybe a pink pad there. Would that work? I don't know. Maybe? Oh, that's a problem. That's a problem. I need to create something. That might work. Maybe it will fix itself later. That. So our problem is, we need to put some spikes on top so it doesn't just roll on top. But we need to go top, bottom, top, bottom, top, bottom. But this may, it's definitely some tight, but just fix the problem. That make the structures a little bit wider, maybe. I don't know, maybe. But it's just let me just do this. That put a little more up. Look like this, That's kind of neat, I think. We need to make the structures much, much, much better. What was that? But it still works the bug. And the good thing is we can put two spikes there, so we can't cheese it. So that's the cool thing about that. Structures, never forget those. Just do that. Okay. And it works. And those two things are kind of fun too. And now skipping game. That's also kind of neat. And I don't want to put a ship part into there. Let's just make something more like some herbs. Oh, we haven't used that one yet. Right. Yeah. I really forgot that. I can use dash orbs, of course. I also really love to dash orbs almost as much as blue and green orbs. And spider orbs, of course. Yeah, that's pretty cool, I think. And apple orbs are cool. Yeah, that's neat, I think. Skipping like dash hold. Let's just do that really quick. Yeah, that works, I think. So, next structure, maybe, that works. Let's put those eyes in one structure. That could look nice when I'm decorating it. Yeah, that's it, I think. You just need to make one structure to there, like, structure there. And the pre-drop we have, I mean the drop is so cool, but we don't have that much time, so the drop will be in the next episode, but we still have to do the pre-drop, which is actually here, not there, we start this. So we need to make this one. I don't think you can choose that on your superhuman because it's single speed, not after speed anymore. I just sync to pre-drop because I want sync to cube, like I can't do sync chip really good. Just put some warps there, kinda like in the original Jawbreaker. I mean, it's not that original, it's just like a different circles, but yeah, you guys, let's just do that, like, put drilling in Jawbreaker. Oh, I have a really great idea to go up, and down. So it's kind of like a mountain, I don't know, maybe. I don't know. Oh, it ran out, but just that. So, mountains aren't just diagonal, like some slopes there. They go up, and then down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Kind of like the circus wave. I mean, the mini wave, of course. And it almost ended the pre-drop. So yeah, we'll just do that. And milk cheeses. We will do just something here. That would work, I think. And never forget to put J-box in there. So yeah. That works. Does it? It does. Let's just have this. Oh yeah, good idea. First the start was there, and like many groups of parents were super short, nice the groups. Groups are coming in parts. That kind of, that's okay. Just a little bit more. And the next one will go up again. And then we'll do it like the first mini wave. Yeah, like the first part of the mini wave spinning circles. So I like this level. And we are almost finished now. Let's just look here so we can still see it, but yeah, it's not really. And let's just say that we jump there on the down platform, and here's what I meant with the typical circles. First, we go like it goes down there. Oops. Okay. And that works, I think. So, and just go down more. It's a cool thing, just some more structures. That's fine, I think. Yeah, so, with the subs, please, for the job, and here's the preview. 50 likes for the drop, please. Thank you very much, and